This next song I'm going to sing is not one of my songs. It's by a guy called Paul Simon. Has anybody heard of Paul Simon before? He's a bit of a legend. Or Simon & Garfunkel, yeah, you might know him as that. But this song is called The Sound of Silence, and it's one of my favourite songs ever written. And here is the thing, I have to ask you a massive favour. For this song, it only really works if everyone's super, super quiet. Is that okay just for this song? Is that all right? Okay. All right, we've made a deal now. You can't go back on that. All right. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good work, Shushes. Very nice.
Well, hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Sound of silence. In restless dreams, I walked along narrow streets of cobalt stone beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold. Flash of neon light, and it split the night and touched the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. We hear my words and I might teach you. Touch my hand, I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, they fell. It was for me. and the science said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. But can't you see that we're lost? And thank you so much. For silence.
That was fucking amazing. Thank you so much for being so quiet. Thank you so much.